We're now ready to enter the evaluation phase. This is a very important phase in teaching and learning so that the teacher can measure what has been learned in the lesson. In this particular unit, students have actually created projects where they tested one variable that have influenced the distance the car traveled. Kids get to learn from each other when they give presentations. One thing to remember is that kids need some scaffolding about how to give an effective presentation. Make sure you give them opportunities to practice and really slow down and enjoy the time where they can teach and learn from each other. Does anyone have any questions about the evaluation phase?
I have some kids that are pretty shy in my classroom about presenting. What can I do to help them get engaged during this phase?
Okay. Like all the science skills that kids are practicing in these units, I think presentation skills are something that kids cannot learn if they don't practice. So just have them practice in their small groups, and if they're very shy, you can have a reporter present on behalf of the group. One final thing to remember is that kids need to present using their data to draw conclusions connected to these next-gen standards. So make sure the presentation focuses on the STEM content and those inquiry skills. Are there any other questions?
I was wondering, how do I assess students' presentations?
We've provided a presentation rubric in the curriculum to help you assess your students' learning, both of the content standards and the presentation skills.
From this experiment, I learned that the higher the track is, usually that means it'll go farther.
We raised the ramp so the energy would be higher.
But if it's too high, the car will just fall down.
And sometimes I would change the car, but the lighter the car is, the faster and the farther it'll go.
Now that you've experienced this fourth grade speedometry unit, you and your students are ready for the next generation science standards. You've experienced scientific practices embedded in real context, these speed ramps. I think your kids have also learned about how to collect data, analyze data, to use mathematics to solve scientifically oriented questions, to use literacy and presentation skills to demonstrate their understanding. As always, as teachers, you can modify this curriculum to meet the needs of your specific students. Have fun exploring speedometry.